the cycle tonight.
Congratulations on the cycle.
The brothers go back to back.
They haven't done that since Little League, folks.
Jamie shot at the warning track at the wall. Leaps up. Did he get it?
You talk about highway robbery right there.
That may be one of the best plays you'll ever see.
Ground ball to third. Frazier gloves. Throw to first. And Homer Bailey, for the second time in his Major League career, has tossed a no-hitter.
Goodbye, home run! And Chris Davis now is the holder of the Orioles record with 51.
The kid in his last game homers to left.
We're looking at the National League Rookie of the Year. A no-hitter in the bounds.
Dodge catch away, it gets away. Here comes Stanton. It's a no-hitter. Henderson overrides.
What a way to cap off 2013.
There it is. 4,000 hits.
In Japanese, David, they would say, omedeto, which is congratulations.
Oh, fly ball, deep right field. You gotta be kidding me.
He's not one to do this, but now's the time.
You're gonna be expected to be one of the best players in the game. I look forward to trying to live up to it.
Once in a generation, you see a player who truly transcends greatness and commands the trust of the team. The comparisons will come and go, but the moments will define the legend.
Greatness coming into the Yankee game for the final time here in the Bronx.
Number 42, Mariano Rivera.
How's this for drama? Just perfection. Wow. Tears and cheers. That gentleman didn't think he was going to get emotional, but when he saw Andy Pettit and Derek Jeter come to get him, everything came to the surface, Kenny. Life's a game made for the 1-0 from Pettit. Grounded to third, this could be it. Nunez across the diamond. Yankees win 2-1, and Andy Pettit completes his career with a complete game.
Now I just thank God for the opportunity to play this game and the pitch. This just couldn't end any better. It's amazing.
The Rays are headed to the American League Division Series, and their magical road trip continues.
This is just flat out crazy what he's doing this year.
He makes the catch, and the Tigers are Boston bound for the American League Championship Series.
Uribe hits a high fly ball into deep left field, way down the line and gone. And the Dodgers lead 4-3 on a two-run home run by Juan Uribe. And he swung on and missed. The Dodgers have won the National League Division Series, and the Dodgers are being mobbed on the infield. To my knowledge, there is no swimming pool handy tonight.
This is our city.
It hasn't happened at Fenway Park.